Hello there, guys, and welcome back to another recap video! Woo! It's that time again! Welcome! So, last recap, I'm gonna hop right into this. If you do not know what recap is, welcome to the channel. I'm saying that because we're almost at 400 and I feel like it's a new start. We need to get 500. Let's go! Come on, guys. I released a video on Sunday. About how we're so close to 400 and how I will be streaming this Friday. And we gained like so many subs. Like we gained like 4 subs. And you're all like, oh, that's 4 subs. Wow. But in the last month, it's taken us like 2 weeks for like 2 people. So the fact that we could do that, the fact that we're almost at 400 even before the stream is amazing. And I love it. And I love you guys and you guys are amazing. Anyways, alright, so last, 2 weeks ago, because last week I was at Leadership Camp. Yes, an exclusive camp that only leaders get invited to, right? Yeah. Seriously, like, there was only, like, 50 of us there, out of, like, 700 or something. But yeah, whatever. So last recap was called Early Start. This recap's gonna be Late Start, because it's, like, 10 o'clock at night, and I have to stay up for another hour to edit. Guys, the struggles, seriously, y'all don't even know. But yeah, so, how you doing? Doing good? That's good. Nothing really new with me, other than leadership camp, volleyball and stuff, so that's pretty good. But yeah, let's get into the questions. So, it's Jaming73 says, TG, when do you think you will get an Xbox One? If you do. I definitely will, but I don't know when. Like, there's no really need for me to get it, other than the fact that I really want to play with you guys, and the fact that I could make more videos maybe with YouTubers. It wouldn't really matter. Like, a lot of people do record on the Xbox One, but I think for majority of us, it's still 360. 360 is where our hearts are, and we love it and stuff. I really do want to get Halo 5, but I don't know. Like, I don't know, there's just no urgency, so probably what I'm gonna do is get a new computer, before that happens, but yeah. Alright, next question. So, probably next year. Daffy's Door says, will you get Instagram, or do you have Instagram? I do not have Instagram. For YouTube or personal, I do not. And a lot of my friends hate it. They're like, what's your Instagram? I'm like, I don't have it. They're like, you don't have it? And I was like, no, and then like, oh my god, what are you doing with your life? And I don't know, guys, I'm not gonna go into detail, I don't have it. Alright, Crunchy Chips, or Venom, says, if you get tricked, what do you do? Like, I guess trick-or-treating. If you get tricked, what do you do? 1, scream and run. 2, slap him. 3, take the bag of candy, shut the door and run. What was a trick? Like, if they just scared me? No. If they scared me, I'd take some candy. I wouldn't take the bag of candy, but I'd, like, take some candy and then run. I probably wouldn't slap anyone. That's a little bit... Like, if they jumped out at me and I was like, and I slapped them, like, slow motion stuff, that might happen. Scream and run? I don't run. I just scream. Alright, are you excited for TU30? Nope, it was nothing. It was lame-o. So that question was from Gilberto Gonzalez. If you are talking about, like, the new update, like, the big update that we're waiting for that happened, like, 6 updates ago that we thought was gonna be it, but it wasn't. It was, like, TU21. That's what we thought it was, and now it's gonna be TU31. We waited 10 updates for this thing, people. Just give it to me already. I can't handle the suspense anymore. Guys, there's my let it out. Alright, so Cakeman Extreme, my good friend, says, any ideas for YouTube? I don't know if he was talking about my or his, but he's talking about his. Anything you want to do new to this channel? oh my god, I just choked on air. How does that even happen? I'm just so weird. I just choked on air. There's a lot of things that I want to do with this channel. So many places I want to go. So many series I want to do. But I just don't have the time. I just don't have the time. Like, think about it. I'm recording this at 10 o'clock at night. I have to edit. That takes an hour. Then I have to render it, which takes another hour, if I'm lucky. So let's take 2 hours. So then, 11, 12, 1. And then, once it's done rendering, I have to export it. Yeah, rendering and exporting aren't the same thing, people. I didn't know that. So this is gonna take forever. Or what I can do is go to sleep now and get up really early in the morning to record it. Probably what I'm gonna do is stay up, because I hate getting up and probably won't get up. So yeah, so that's that. That's time consuming. And I guess the reason I'm bringing that up is because that's what's happening with everything else. Like, you guys notice there's not as many videos, there's not really a schedule. I tried to put a schedule out. I'm trying to do a daily uploads, but it's just not working out. Especially this week, I'm really disappointed in myself, because I really wanted to get daily uploads, Halloween uploads. I really wanted to do that. The only Halloween special thing that I recorded was Hunger Games and another mini game that will be out on Saturday. Keep an eye out for that. Saturday mini game is my Halloween special. I'll also be live streaming to make up for everything, but yeah, like, I was really disappointed in myself. Many things I want to start. I told you guys so long ago that I wanted to do interviews with people. Yeah, you remember that? That was like my very first recap. That's what I talked about. And we're 25 recaps in. That's not that many, but considering I do once every week, it's only been 25 weeks. What the heck? No, it's been 6 months. What the heck? Something is off. Something is off. Because that's messed up. But alright, maybe not. Maybe I'm really bad at counting. And it's like 1, 2, and then it just goes like 25. And I just stop counting there. So yeah, that's what happened. New things. That interviews, I really wanted to do that. Still want to do that. I could probably do it now. I thought I was so amazing because I was like, I get to talk to all these YouTubers. Now all the YouTubers are my friends, which is amazing. I feel like I'm okay. Let's just finish the questions first. All right, so Harrison Willie says RKO or John Cena. John Cena. He also says, how do you take the PSATs? I took it today. No, I don't take the PSAT. I think that's only in the States, if I remember. But I don't even know what that test is. Like, that's not the SATs, right? That's like the premium SATs, the pre-SATs. That's what that is, probably. I have no clue what I'm talking about. We have this thing called EQAO. It's EQAO, so it stands for Educational. It's basically like all the schools in Ontario, which is like my state, you could call it. It's a province in Canada. I just choked on air again. Oh my god. Guys, I actually have a problem. I don't know. So it's where all the people in Canada take a test to see like the average of every school, so you can see what school is better. EQAO, it stands for something fancy, but we call it Evil Questions Attack Ontario, because all the kids hate it and it's actually pointless. But yeah, so next, that's all the questions we have. I'm just gonna talk about what I wanted to talk about and whatever's important to me and stuff. That's what recap is for, and I feel that's what I really am losing here. I started this series to talk about important things. I'm not saying that we haven't talked about important things, but I want to bring that back. And I did the quotes for a while at the beginning and the end of videos, and I thought those were pretty cool, but I don't know, I'm lazy to edit now because editing's harder. I'm still not used to it. It takes too long. Like I just explained, it for editing, it takes 3 hours, and then I have to wait overnight for it to export. So that's why I have to do this now. But really, I just want to. I went back and watched my first recap, and the thing that I was talking about is YouTube and having fun, and I feel like that's kind of drifting away. Like, I'm still having so much fun, guys. Don't get me wrong. Don't get anyone mixed up. Like, they don't stop doing YouTube because it's not fun. Like, maybe some people do, but that's just, like, messed up. Like, That's only like if you have a lot of subscribers and then you feel like you are obligated. And I thank every single one of you guys. Like, you guys are amazing, and I never would have thought that we'd come this far. I know that's something that everyone says, but honestly, guys, like, it was just one of these things. I like playing Minecraft, let's record it. And now you guys are really enjoying it. I'm really enjoying it. I've spent money and time in this and effort, and I think it's paying off, right? Not paying off, like, I'm not making any money, but it's just that feeling. Like, you guys give me the best feelings. Like, there was, like, I don't know how to explain it. I just don't know how to explain it, guys. Like, you are the reason that I do YouTube. And it's not, in a sense it is for me, but at the same time it's for you guys. Like, you guys want content, you guys are here, you guys are the viewers. Like, that'd be so weird if I just put all my videos on private and I just watch them. Like, trust me, I do watch my own videos. I enjoy my own videos. There's some that I don't enjoy, which I don't watch, but the ones that I do enjoy, I watch. Full through, like, all the way. And it's really funny to see your past self. Like, you're like, ah, why did I do that? I could have grabbed that. I could have crafted this. Or there was a guy right there. Like, I forget, in the medieval Hunger Games, there was one part where this guy just walks right by me and I didn't kill him. I could have. I didn't. And that was the guy that I had the final battle with. And I thought that was so funny. And it's just cool to do that. And it's cool to edit videos. And it's weird seeing your own or hearing your own voice. Like, a lot of people aren't used to it. Some people hate their voice. But doing YouTube, doing this, it's made me appreciate myself. And you guys always show support. And if you don't show support, I still love it, because it lets me know you don't like that or whatever I did or something. And I want you guys to know me, but at the same time, I like the fact that I have two lives. And honestly, I can say that. Because what does it take for someone to have a life? It takes, like, another family. I consider you guys a family. I consider all my other YouTuber friends a family. I consider everyone in this community a family. Like, that's what we are, right? Right? I think so. So that's what it takes for someone to have two lives. So I go to school, do the work. I'm so excited to get home and just record. And just do stuff for you guys. Come home to the new other family or whatever. And I know it's sounding like really like, oh, you're like weird and whatever. Like, I don't know how to explain it. I'm sounding like really weird. But honestly, like, think about how far we've come. Okay, like, all of you. Like, even people on my friends list. Like, me and Venom. Me and Venom have been friends since before YouTube. At least a month before YouTube. So, I started YouTube 6 months ago. Me and Venom have known each other for 7 months. That's crazy. That's crazy, guys. Like, even Poodle. Like, you guys know how far we've come. From 50 subscribers to almost 400. That's almost the amount of people in my school. My school has 700. Let's get to 700, then I'll be happy. Alright. Actually, guys, that's pretty much it. I don't really know what else to talk about. Sorry that I couldn't provide more. Like, I want to bring back Momcraft. Like, she loves Momcraft. Like, she's always like, hey, when are we going to do more? I just don't have time. Like, she's in bed right now. Everyone's sleeping. My whole house is sleeping. And I'm just here screaming away, talking to y'all. And, I love it. I love it, guys. You guys are amazing. Love every single one of you guys. Cannot wait till we hit 400. This has been a very long journey. It's been really rough for me because, like, you guys know, I've been putting a lot of time and effort into it. And you guys know, the 300 to 400, that gap, many things have changed. Many things have changed. And hopefully for the better. Hopefully for the better. But it's just been hard seeing other people just go really quickly and get where they want to be. Or just, like, get over this bump. It's just been taking us a long time. And we just need to get that momentum, guys. We just need to, it's like a snowball. We need to get that snowball effect or domino effect. Just one after the other. Let's go. One after the other. All right? Subscribing or not, like, I could care less. As long as people watching my videos. And that's really on YouTube. You can see, like, your analytics or whatever, statistics. And you can see how many people are watching who are subscribed, how many people who are watching who aren't. I could care less whether you're subscribed or not. But if, like, if I were to get, like, 10 subscribers, but if I were to get 100 views per video, I would be satisfied. I would be so satisfied. Even now, I have 400 subscribers, but I only get 50 views per video, which I'm still happy with, because think about it, Stampy has 6 million subscribers, and he only gets 1 million views, like, per video, after 3 days, maybe, right? That's not even half of how many subscribers he has is views. So just think about that, and then divide that in half, and how many people are subscribed and how many people aren't. Like, think about that. It's crazy. It's crazy. You never make the same amount of views as you get subscribers. I think so. But if we can do that, that would be awesome. Like, if every single person watch my videos who is subscribed, that'd be cool. Because don't subscribe if you're not going to watch. Like, I've been going through my subscriptions because it says, oh, you like to manage like 200 plus subscriptions. I was like, dang, 200 plus subscription. I don't watch 200 videos a day. So I went through, unsubscribed for some people, and yeah. And guys, like, don't be afraid to unsubscribe, all right? This is a weird video, man. What am I doing? Like, hey guys, come and unsubscribe from me. No, don't unsubscribe. If you subscribe, then I guess you enjoy my videos and you subscribe for a reason. But don't be afraid to unsubscribe. That's what I'm trying to say. Because sometimes you just lose interest. Sometimes you just don't want to watch. Don't be inactive. That's what I'm trying to say. Don't be an inactive subscriber. There we go. Alright. Guys, this recap has been pretty long. I have to go edit this. Hopefully it doesn't take that long. Wish me a good sleep. I wish you a good sleep. I wish you an amazing day, guys. Keep smiling. Don't stop. Hey, smile. It looks good on you. Oh, pickup lines. Terriblest Gamer 2K15. There we go. That's our quote of the day. So go say that to a girl and let me know. I ask you guys a question, like, what was your most embarrassing thing or something? This week's question will be, I don't know, guys. Like, I don't know. What? Who would you like to see me interview? This is a very interesting question. Yeah, I have connections and stuff. Like, you guys know that Billy Bear person? Yeah? She's pretty cool, right? Yeah? I could probably interview her. That's pretty cool. I feel very happy. And hopefully you guys like to see that. The interviews will most likely be about YouTube and how to manage that and stuff like that, and about their channels and about my channel and just cool stuff about them. So if you want an insider on someone, let me know. I was supposed to do Longshot. We could probably still do that. But let me know. Let me know. Go Google YouTubers or something. Now, Stampy, I don't know, guys. Probably have to get a couple of interviews in first, then Stampy. Like, I don't want Stampy to be the first one. All right, guys. I want to meet him just as bad as you do. All right. But yeah, we're at 19 minutes. So let's end this at 20 on the dot. Alright, y'all ready? Let's go. So we have 1 minute left. We're at 9:11. Oh my. No, 19:11. That's a bad. Don't. 9:11. Don't. Alright. Forget it. Anyways, guys, so we have about 40 seconds left. Keep smiling. It looks good on you. Go pick up a girl. Or use that on a guy. It doesn't matter. Either one. Because I know there are some girls that watch my videos. So that's pretty cool. You're cool, girl. You're awesome. I love every single one of you guys. You guys are amazing. I'm just going to give you compliments for another 20 seconds. And I'm going to end this. Let me know. Tomorrow there's a video coming out. It's Minecraft Story Mode Episode 2. Hopefully you guys do enjoy that. I'm gonna end this right now. So I love you guys, and until the next, stay classy.